And DPS troopers are investigating a deadly crash in Milam County. This happened yesterday afternoon on State Highway 36, just a few miles south of Milano. DPS says that 76-year-old Jerry Quinn Humphreys of Overton died in the single vehicle wreck. Troopers believe Humphreys was approaching a curve but left the roadway and then crashed into a tree.